Hejo, czyli witajcie was w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead A New Frontier. Dzisiaj zaczynamy epizod drugi. Będziemy przechodzić calutki epizod, jak mówiłem w pierwszym epizodzie na odcinku. I czekajcie, muszę jedną rzecz zrobić. Musiałem trochę dźwięki zgłośnić, ponieważ widziałem na wczorajszym odcinku, że dźwięki były całkiem cicho z gry i mój głos był normalny, ale właśnie gra była całkiem cicho. Więc dzisiaj zaczynamy drugi epizod z pięciu. Więc zaczynajmy. Wiecie, co tym skończyliśmy podczas tej takiej strzelaniny, jak Javi rzucił granatem. Wiemy, wychodzi naszych wyborów. Wybory, choices, wybory. Widziałem co to jest, ale nie widziałem po polsku, nie? O, to jest ten. Jeszcze... Jak... Tata się go zmienił?
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. No, I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
Well, then tell the big baby to get in here and wash them himself.
Prawda.
It's not a big deal.
No, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
Well, he can just deal with it. He's always giving me shit for not being around anyway.
Your family. That means the door's always open. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. Nah, I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know, I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway, see the Northern Lights. You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it. Shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit. Well, that was David's army glass.
Oh, cholera. Się wkurzy.
So pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck up, right?
That's true.
There you go. See, much better.
Guys.
Not bad at all.
Hello.
Oh fuck.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
That's good.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
No, I didn't know.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
That's a little bit worse. Tak myślę. Chyba tak. O, to jest po tym, jak ten granat wybuchł. To incepcja, uspokój się.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh, kilka skina.
Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
No.
Thank you. Forget you. You were a good sister to Game. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because you're a good man.
I'm not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Oh, stop it.
She carried this around for years.
A to musi być dla niego przewalony ludzi.
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars. You deserved so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly.
Some zombies. Patrzcie, to ten typ, który ten, którego ja puściłem, nie zastrzeliłem. Goodbye, motherfucker. No i to jest ten tatuaż, ten ich właśnie, ten znak ich, tego klanu, gangu, jak to tam. Ona wie, ona coś wie o nim.
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
A New Frontier, czyli dlatego już na trailerach były te tatuaże, znaczy no właśnie, wypalone.
Not by choice. It was bad.
Jeden będzie miał tutaj na trailerze miał.
What do you mean, stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters.
On też chyba będzie miał. Nie wiem, to na, tak na trailerach chyba było. W ogóle inne mogliśmy zrobić zakończenie na początku, że nie zabrali nas ze sobą.
I can take you back to Prescott. Make sure your family's okay.
Nie walną nas i nie zabrą nas ze sobą.
You should stay with us.
Mogliśmy zrobić tak, że mogliśmy pokazać rodzinę i chcą pokazać, jak na dole byli, i wtedy byśmy gdzieś z nimi pojechali. W ogóle inaczej to w ogóle by było, nie? Też krzyżyk mogliście postawić. Czy tam ktoś jest? Nie, chyba nie. Tylko grób.
You're back.
I'm back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back.
Ona wkurzona. Że nie poszliśmy. Chyba.
She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then, Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside.
Hmm.
I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you, but I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Wana ma w ogóle. Chyba wany to najlepszy pojazd, jaki można mieć w takim czasie. Całkiem dużo ludzi może jechać, możecie fajnie właśnie go tak obudować. Ma pancerny i
wiecie. What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me.
I love it.
It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so. I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
No, byśmy na przykład zostali i ona by, wiecie, powiedziała, że nie chce. Nie wiem.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Jesteś na w starym lotnisku, więc samoloty to normalka. Co to jest? Butelka z wodą. take 3 samples. No, czyli bierz darmowe próbki. Spoko. Okej. Spójrzmy.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
Lepsze to niż nic, ci powiem. O, ten sparo. Jak on, Konrad na dole stał.
You see the kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Okay, to idziemy do niego. Się używa na zombiaku.
Gabe? Come on. Look at me.
Czy to nie będzie on skurzony?
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. Because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe.
Hej, lepiej uciec. Wiesz, jak oni śmiesznie tak biegają, tak. Nie, muszę raz przedzierzyć, spróbować tak pobiec, tak.
Make sure Kate's ready. You can count on me.
Co, ci będą atakować? Clementineka. Wow.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
No, no, nigga.
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
Me?
He says you fired him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment.
Yeah, but it's done yet.
Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Or else what? What are you gonna do?
You know damn well what.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Oh, cholera. Oh, wiesz.
You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby.
Bo ona na tych koniach jest, na tym koniu i dlatego.
No reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for. She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kind of want to.
Nie.
Oh my God.
Get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. You killed Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
I'll talk.
No fucking way. You killed Francine.
Ożre w dupę. Walone gnoje. Wilku pozdrawię YouTube'a. Oż ty w dupę. Dzięki Bogu mają dwa. Dwie bramy. Mogli też zastrzelić kierowcy, gdyby byli szybcy. Ale widać, że nie ogarnęli tego. Oż ty. Bierz ten nóż. Ło. Ale jaja, co ludzie. Cholera, nie chciałem, żeby ona zginęła. Clementine? O, już myślałem. O, ten koń. Nie wiem czemu, ale myślę, że i tak oni by wjechali do nas tutaj. Ties that bind part 2. Czyli pierwszy i drugi epizod to jest jakby jeden. Powiem wam tylko to.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Nie wiem czemu, ale myślę, że Konrad będzie wkurzony na nas.
Oh, Conrad.
Zło wziął otwarcie.
Piece of shit. You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up cheat walked through our gates. Should have known it the second I looked at you. We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Hey, nie.
Back the fuck off, now.
Gabe, do chuje. Skąd ty pistolet wziąłeś?
Just back away.
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away. Now! He's gonna hurt you. No way.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Nie.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Dobra, ludzie, jestem. Gabe, nie!
Don't touch my uncle again.
Oh, super.
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
Chory.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond?
Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah.
Szkoda mi jego.
Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. Got a long drive ahead of us.
Oh, tak.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Oh. I have water, so... Party, maker, shaker, shaker.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
We both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for grace. I don't know. A graceful exit. deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Ariana died. I couldn't stop. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. A lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know.
You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
Idziemy do Richmond, chyba. Tak. No. Chyba naprawdę. Tak jak myślę, Kate. No, umrze, no. Jezus.
Co? What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass.
Cholera.
Drive-through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Okay.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all if you ask me.
Plus 10 ekspo w teamie.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Mogę tutaj trochę się popatrzeć, trochę co to jest i takie inne, czy... Mogę. Jak ja lubię... Eksplorować. Nie wiem, co? Oż ty, bliet. No i ta muzyka taka spokojna od razu. Klucz.
We need to power it somehow. There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around. Now I can pull out the cable.
Hiszpania, ludzie z Hiszpanii naprawdę lubią mówić papi.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Możemy w ogóle z Konradem pogadać?
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Uno.
saw you and Clementine talking back there.
Mm-hmm.
So?
Hey, what the fuck?
We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Żart.
Uh-huh.
Każda dziewczyna zawsze wydaje się cool. Dopóki cię nie wyrucha i wszystko zabierze, a potem będziesz najgorszy. Nie, żartuję.
It's complicated.
Mów.
I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
No, mówię na pewno Ken. Ken miał żonę Daka. Daku Mareko miał umrzeć jako pierwszy. Więc żona sama popełniła samobójstwo od razu. Bój! Pop it up.
You should better not mess up my baby here.
Okay. Don't worry.
That'll do. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
Nie sądzę.
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Nice. Motherfucker. Ale jedzie. Dzięki. O cholera. O tak. No ja właśnie chciałem tam wejść, ale nie można. Dzięki. Wo. O. O cholera. Przecież to słuch można stać od takiego czegoś. A na początku jest ogłuszony i tak ostro, nie? Nie, uważaj, uważaj.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell? He's gone.
Everyone stay here and keep an eye on him. Taki kung fu master chyba, bo widziałem na trailerze, jak on walał tak w trzy. Te zombiaki. Ale tu można tak przejść sobie. Fuck! In the bush, ale on nam pomoże. On chyba nam pomoże. Albo trochę jak Jezus wygląda, taki Jezus z Ezekielem trochę połączony. Jezus też postać w The Walking Dead, w 6 sezonie się pojawia. Nie przepadałem za gościa na początku. Teraz jest taki...
What up?
Nigga. Ale ja bym nie szedł po tych deskach, ale ja bym... Hej, Kung Fu Master.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me.
Slowly.
Did you hear me?
To nie on. Ale jaja.
The hell?
Oh,
that
fuck.
Thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Drop it. Jesus, Jesus, motherfucker. Chyba Jezus taki trochę będzie. Bo jest podobnie, bo też ubrany. You got me. Just wanna have a word. Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay? Just answer my questions and you have my word, you'll be fine. Co Jezus? The two guys ludzie. The women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? Jeżeli ty mnie nie zastrzelisz.
Good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
Hey, Jesus. Spokój się. Jesus fucking Christ.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond.
Oh, hole. A tam Kate jedzie z Eleanor. O mój Boże.
Fuck. Oh god. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
Oh.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I couldn't leave you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower than my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure the story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Do dołu, a nie do górnego stanu.
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Wiedziałem! To jest Jezus! On w tym serialu też strasznie był przebiegły. Na początku był taki normalny, a potem jak to się nazywa, niby już sobie poszedł, w momencie kluczyki miał wszystko, od samochodu i odjechał, nie? A nic im nie chciał zabrać. Ale jaja, tak samo był ubrany też jak on. Most. No to szafkę przesuń.
Some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Prawda.
Pretty big group of them. But it'll pass. Eventually. Stop talking. Do what I say, and you might survive this. Yes, ma'am.
Nie płacz, malutki. O, jak on taki na nią pokazał.
Two of us. The three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey! Why don't you come with me? Meet my people. My food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Ah.
Sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
Abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier, but what I told you earlier, it's
not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
So
should have.
You were with those monsters?
They're not all like that. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Yosh. Bitch.
Javi, help!
Oh, nie. Gabe. No nie, 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 nie. Wow. Mówiłem. Chodę. No nie.
Trust almighty Conrad.
Szybko uciekajmy. O. Zaraz się dowiemy. Ale jest, no mówię. Oni jakby odtworzyli postać Jezusa z serialu i tu go po prostu dali, nie? Według mnie fajnie. Widzieliście, od razu poznałem. Wygląda tak samo na niego mówią. Chyba nawet tak samo się nazywał w serialu. Nie pamiętam dokładnie już. I jeszcze... Tak, taki, takie triki robił, więc wiecie, też strasznie był taki wygimnastykowany i sprytny w normalnym, wiecie, w The Walking Dead.
Finish your little story now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk. Put the gun down, Connor. Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them.
You're goddamn right she is.
Bill.
What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets, and you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond. They'll give us whatever we want. Medical aid. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain for you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Yeah. Fame.
How's that for?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
Ej, bo jeszcze poszedłem. Ej, oszczysk. O, skurw.
I'm just gonna
Take another step.
Javi, please. Holy shit. Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
Mój fucking Boże.
He's dead.
No a co myślałeś?
God. It just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
God fucking damn it.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jezus, jaki zawsze spokojny. Profesjonalista.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
Yes, yeah.
What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Maybe. Czyli co, to już jest Richmond, ale... Tam ktoś idzie. Idą, patrolują. Autoskate! Zamknij mordę, kurwa! Ale Eleanor zabrali, a Kate?
Kate, can you hear me?
A cholera, Kate?
Talk to me. Say something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
You scared the hell out of me.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Must have got her.
Jesus,
how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to the front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
How about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The
we make some time to hit the slopes. I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
No, us.
Hey!
Ah, skurwa.
You again?
No, nie.
You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people?
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
Aż ty skurwysyna.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problem.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn
On nie chciał w ogóle tego, tylko tamten Sasha.
It happened. It's over.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Co z kina sesu masz?
Lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down.
Zostawcie.
Please.
You're the boss.
Gabe.
Okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
No,
let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
No i co jeszcze?
I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees. Guess you were serious about this after all.
Widać, że dla wielu ludzi bandany dali na twarz specjalnie, żeby jakoś twarzy chyba nie tworzyć nowych. O mój Boże! O mój Boże! O mój Boże! Co? 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 Nie! O mój Boże! O mój Boże! Ja myślałem, że on zginął! O, wpis! Dobra. Się nie zamieszałem, powinienem się zamieszać. 56% graczy zaczęło strzelać. 85% graczy zaufały Jezusowi. 97% graczy zabiło Konrada. 95% robiło wszystko, co Max chciał. Ale cholera! I teraz czeka na trzeci epizod! W całej wieczności! O mój Boże! Dobra ludzie, ale to na tyle w tym odcinku, że wam się spodobał. Jeżeli tak, stawcie łapeczkę w górę. Czekamy na kolejny epizod, na pewno w dzień, który wyjdzie, trzeci epizod, nagram go, więc mów dla Smax, bardzo serdecznie i na razie.